advisable ba magpautang dahil sa customers or cash to cash basis lang?
The moment gani na naa kay negosyo, normal jud kaayo na mahimong kang financer. The fact na nagpautang ka tapos dili ka mabayaran dayon, financer na ka eh. Kung kaya lang nimo pa mapautang, mas dako ang imong potential na clientele. Pag cash to cash ka kay sobra ka kasigurista, mas gamay lang ang imuhang clientele. That's just reality. Pag once na cash to cash mangod ka, grabe ka kasigurista, you're not giving enough time for your client to make room to pay you. Pag magpautang gani ka sa imuhang mga products or service, kaya ba nimo mabuhi for the next how many months na wala ka gibayaran? That is also why sometimes it's better na mas mahal ang imuhang offer tungod kay nagpautang. Very good example. Gamito na to ang sakyanan. Car loans. If you really think about it, mas makatipid jud ka if you pay it in cash. Makadawat kag mga how many thousands of pesos na discount if you pay it in cash. Pero ngano man in terms of numbers, ngano daghan kay yung mga tao nagautang para magkaroon og sakyanan? And kinsa ba na nag-offer sa utang ang bangko? Why? Because most of the people do not have the lump sum money to pay off that particular item. But they can pay it off kapag monthly installments. Mauna, bahala na na-interest gamay, people are still willing to pay for it because they can afford to pay it monthly kaya wala man sila lump sum na money. It's the same thing when it comes to you, magpautang ka sa isa ka negosyo, na bala na mas mahal gamay ang imuhang produkto kay imumang gipautang sa iya. Maka-offer ka og ma'am, sir, kaya na to, inani ang presyo pero cash to cash basis. The problem is, kaya ba nila ma-afford ang imuhang products? Maski na nakatipid sila, naaba sila inanakadako na kwarta para mabayaran ka. If the answer is yes, then good, win-win. Nakatipid sila, na kay madawat na kwarta na yan, wala kay problema. But if the answer is no, then magpautang ka, dungagan nimo ang imuhang rate because nagpautang ka, you should be able to survive for the how many months na wala ka gibayaran. Mas dako jud ang imuhang client potential pag once magpautang ka. That's just the reality of business.